for you. And as you make your way to the Huey Long Bridge, we got slowing around. Let's see if it's clear for you first when your Jefferson Highway opens up after the down slope of the Huey. No advisories for the causeway. Body carry spillway looking good. Same for I-55 and the I-12 on the North Shore. And traffic also moving well on the Twin Spans between Slidell and New Orleans East. Traffic brought to you by Simmons Beauty Rest.
A Beauty Rest Platinum mattress brings you innovative design and superior style. With Beauty Rest Platinum, experience elegantly orchestrated sleep. Enjoy precision and control with the Beauty Rest Platinum sleep system.
Have a traffic tip called WDWL 544-260 and call.
They allow their children to curse in front of them. just joined us, so walking into the building today for the show, a woman was on the phone standing with this young boy about 4 years old, and she was just very fluent in the use of the F-bomb. I just thought that was really inappropriate. And to me, this is the kind of mentality that feeds into creating incivility and ultimately criminals. And in January in New Orleans, we had 22 murders, over 70 shootings, the most in 5 years. I'm Scoot. We'll be back on WMUL.
Nothing like talking Saints football with a first quarterback who took the black and gold to the playoffs.
I was the Saints quarterback. You got to see the game differently.
Bobby Hebert.
What I see on the field was a whole lot different than everybody else. And I anticipate what's going to happen.
And the Cajun Cannon loves him some Saints fans.
Scoot on WWL. Call 504-260-1870.